behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.
What's up, y'all? It's King E, and today I'm finna be making some chicken tenders in the bag using some buffalo wing sauce. So, here we go. We finna get into this bullshit. Can I cuss on here? But here it is, then I seasoned it. Then you wanna get a cooking bag, and you wanna put all the chicken tenders, or the chicken strips, or pork chop, whatever you wanna use. Yeah. Then I got some onions and some bell peppers. I cut them up, and I put it in there. You don't gotta use that if you don't want to, but I use it for extra flavor. Then you wanna get the buffalo wing packs. I don't know where you can get it from. You can get it from Winn-Dixie or Meijer's. You just want to pour it all in there, whatever. I use two bags, so I like extra sauce. You can use one if you want to. You want to shake it up real good. That's what I'm doing here, as you can see. Then you want to tie the bag up. And put it on the motherfucking pan, and you can put that bitch in the oven. And put that bitch on 350. You want to leave it in there for an hour and a half, 2 hours. Okay. But I will cook that shit out, so here it is. I'm taking it out. And I'm gonna cut open the bag for you. And you're gonna see the motherfucking outcome. Y'all gotta try this shit at home, though. It's really good. Look at that shit. Just look at it. It's so fucking delicious. Look at it, look at it, look at it, look at the picture, baby. But that's it, bye.
But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.